Shiver. Triple H looked over at Undertaker, said, "You want him?" And Undertaker's like, "Yes."
Undertaker, Undertaker hasn't forgotten the Royal Rumble match. And the Big Show trying to lower his head and score with body punches is being outstruck by the Demon of Death Valley.
Devastating body blows by the Dead Man.
Undertaker trying to beat the Big Show at the Big Show's own game. The Big Show, who knocked out Vic Festus, the Cornfed Colossus, last week to qualify for the No Way Out main event. Into the Elimination Chamber for the WWE title.
Here we go.
And that's a side of a barn-sized clothesline.
Big Show tagged Edge. Edge seemed like, okay, I'll go in.
And these two men are certainly no strangers. The issues The Undertaker and Edge have had are historic.
Nice back sweep. Undertaker, very of takedown submissions, and well documented how excellent of a striker The Undertaker is.
And there'll be plenty of striking going on in the Elimination Chamber at No Way Out in Seattle. And we're seeing some teamwork here with Triple H and The Undertaker, but it's every man for himself at No Way Out. Right hand, the game. Takes that right hand for a reason. Doesn't want to break it because he's going to use it.
What are you
often
doing? Come on.
If Triple H has the opportunity here while he has the WWE Champion in his grasp to possibly injure Edge, so as we head to No Way Out, I wouldn't put that past Triple H.
Quick counter by Edge. And looking for the spear. Right into the pedigree. And there's it. Almost like saw his career before his very eyes.
Close.
That close is right as this main event will continue. We are back here on Friday Night SmackDown. The Undertaker and The Game teaming to take on the WWE Champion, who's about to be suplexed, and The Big Show in tag team action. Good grief. Look at the power.
All
look at the strength.
Blood rushing to the head of Edge while he's upside down.
WWE Champion living a nightmare here, and a well-placed knee right to his head. The disoriented champion, the cover. But somehow, Edge instinctively able to kick out. We have to give him that credit.
Well, there's no doubt about it. I mean, Edge is loaded with toughness, loaded with heart. But he's also a very controversial individual, and of late, in my opinion.
Tag made.
Wait.
Big Show tagged himself in. Game may not be aware until now. You get run over by a semi, you're made aware of its presence on the road to WrestleMania.
That was such impressive quickness and speed by the Big Show. Well, man, that's so gigantic as the Big Show. It moves so quick, scary. That's what happened here when the Big Show tagged himself in. Right there.
Triple H is involved in that double H spinebuster. Didn't see the tag, but felt the clothesline. And now the game is in dire straits. Edge is looking for a tag. He's trying to get one there.
That's a lot of head hitting the game.
Oh, man. That was a vile elbow. The Big Man, 441. Two elbows to the sternum.
It's got to be like a two or three telephone poles just falling on your chest.
And there's a tag. The tag was made when Big Show was ready to make the tag.
About Edge last week, expecting a group apology from our WWE fans in the arena, because everyone was accusing Edge. Edge felt of all the attacks that were happening to Jeff. Like a group apology.
That went over about as well as his pose with his lovely wife.
Oh!
And Nice offense by Edge. Say a lot about this guy's a seven-time champion looking to pin Triple H here. Edge won his 43rd championship overall in the WWE at the Royal Rumble. And that is an amazing feat when you think about it.
But right now, even though Edge is in control, he almost looks like he's desperate, like he's in fear. He has a front headlock on Triple H. He looked over a moment ago after Triple H kicked out and looked at The Undertaker. Can you imagine? You're in a ring with Triple H and you look over and his partner is The Undertaker.
Gotta be intimidating.
Oh my God.
And right now Edge trying to keep Edge's body between the game and the game's corner where The Undertaker is pacing readily, anxiously. The game with a thrust of adrenaline and power.
Oh yeah, Triple H, very powerful and
tag. Sunset Flip got a near fall.
Oh,
wow, what a kick. His shades of Umaga earlier tonight.
Yeah, pinpoint accuracy, smart.
And look at this, Edge holding the game in place.
Oh, incoming!
440-pound splash. Edge made sure that the game was unable to complete the process to make a tag. And you know, you talk about The Undertaker being in Triple H's corner. This man was a pretty impressive force in Edge's corner. The game fighting back.
Well, in my opinion, both these teams are dream teams. Think about it. Triple H might be dreaming shortly.
Sidewalk slam. They do it. Almost dead, near fall. The game being pulled back across that line of demarcation, that imaginary diagonal line that if you're attacked, you want to compete on your side of that line.
And that's the position you do not want to be in if you're Triple H. And the game's aware of that. The frequent tags, cutting the ring in half. It's tag team wrestling 101.
That spear caught the game in the corner. And right now, Triple H is in eight. And has a lot of problems here. Really needs to make a tag. And Edge.
Yeah, the window of opportunity just opened up. Triple H has got to try to get in. The Undertaker tagging in.
The Big Show established what I thought was a significant amount of momentum for his duo. Edge has made one mistake now that the game may capitalize on.
Big Show has been tagged in and man, inches away.
Referee there to see how close the hands were to make the tag.
So close was the game.
And again, the Big Show positioning his massive cyclopean body between Triple H in the corner.
Oh, this is not good.
Big Show's due.
Watch out!
And the game. That's a shot. The lights, the ring lights blocked out. I'm blocking out the sun, rolled away from the image and the contact.
The 757 landed in the Hudson River.
Undertaker, animated in the corner, wants the tag, needs the tag, got to have the tag. Triple H doing all he can in a neutral corner to fight off with the largest athlete in the world. And Triple H scores with the help of the ring ropes with the DDT. And now Edge almost manic in his corner with those saucer-sized eyes, full of emotion, and The Undertaker.
Undertaker is stewing on the apron, stewing, begging to get into this match.
Undertaker like the big Bengal tiger.
Fresh as a daisy, too. That's a big, bad daisy.
Tag me! Oh, man, an Edge! What a right hand on the Big Show taking outside. Irish whip and a snake eye.
Here we go.
Good Lord, what an explosion. After this tag by The Undertaker. And skills in session.
Here we go, dead man. That man's about to get lethal right here.
Dead man walking, the top rope, bam! And striking down with force and vengeance, but from the outside, and a spear, the Big Show. choke from the outside. The Mall Edge with a spear.
Oh, look at this.
Undertaker submission. The Big Show with a Triple H on the floor. The Big Show able to come in and interrupt the submission. Edge got a huge break. Triple H had been knocked to the apron, off the apron.
I never expected that. Big Show seemingly out of nowhere destroying the submission hold by the Undertaker. That was it, JR. That was going to be over. The match is going to be over.
Undertaker with enough wherewithal and ring presence to make a tag. It's the Game and Edge. The 12-time champion, the Game, the reigning champion, Edge. And Big Show again in.
Oh, no, no.
And the 441 pounder imposing his mighty will one more time.
What's your problem?
Oh! The great right hand!
Oh, no!
All the way from downtown.
Big Show just knocked out the WWE champion.
The partnership of the Big Show, who's not leaving the corner tonight. And the WWE champion, this partnership has imploded.
Well, Edge was worried about the Big Show leaving the ring, leaving the match. He would have known he would have knocked or dropped Edge here. Oh, no.
Triple H with a tag. Undertaker.
Oh, my God.
Tombstone. Tombstone.
In the WWE Championship Elimination Chamber at No Way Out. Yeah, tonight the Undertaker and Triple H worked as a cohesive unit. I don't know if that's not going to happen at No Way Out.